आज का इवेंट टू रीजंस की वजह से मेरे लिए बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है. एवरीवन हु इज सिटिंग हियर हैज सीन कैंसर. वी आर गोइंग टू रीडिस्कवर हाउ टू लाफ एंड वी हैव वन ऑफ द वेरी फेमस पर्सन विद अस. एनी गेसेस कौन है वो?
Normally, you know, you see these people laughing in parks. I used to think they're mad. Let me explain to you what laughter yoga is. It combines laughter with some of the breathing exercises of yoga.
Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha.
My name is CJ. I live in Vasant Vihar.
What you need is someone to hold your hand, someone to look you in the eye and smile with you. And I think that's what Papa CJ did today. He held everyone's hand, he looked everyone in the eye, and he made each one of them laugh, whether it was a family member, whether it was a child of a family member, or the patient themselves. So I think that's what really makes a difference.
He has given a good therapy for everyone, not only cancer patient.
It has changed my perception of what laughter indeed can do to the human body.
He made us laugh. It was so energetic. And I'm going to practice it. Even though we are only two of us are there at home, but I'll practice on my own now.
My husband told me, what's your energy level now? I'm 100% up.
After CJ, I'll say it is 20 on 10.
It's a very great initiative. Because what happens is, smiling is one simple exercise that can heal a lot of things, especially for the people who are going through it. For us as survivors, it's our own responsibility to contribute, but for the people who are going through it, it's a great project. It's something that's necessary.
We had such a lovely session today with Papa CJ. He's one of the best comedians.
It's awesome for a person like Papa CJ, apart from stand-up comic, he's thinking of happiness project, which is so vital for cancer patients undergoing treatment. And we just jumped at the opportunity.
Post the laughter yoga and post the stand-up comedy session, so many patients left saying that, you know, our mental levels are so energized and we feel so elevated. I don't think there could be a better testament to that. I think it was absolutely fantastic and awesome. No words to describe the experience.
And not only patients here, you know, the moment Papa CJ's program was over, in fact, Aditya and we started talking ke how can we make this happen every day in our Hope Oncology Clinic, and that's the effect we all had.